I went out this morning and cut two more 12-foot logs for the rafters for the lumber shed. I had sharpened up the saw yesterday, so it was cutting pretty good this morning. First log went so good, I thought I'd try another. There was enough time left in the day, so I decided I was going to get these boards out. I tried to put them in my trailer, which I have in the past, but these were just too long. So I drug them back. I sacrificed a couple of them. Just some dirt, but we got them. So I ended up with 16 boards, and that'll give me enough to make 2x6 rafters. Make sure you subscribe. Have a good day.